The city of Santa Fe is preparing for yet another drought. Water resource managers are saying this would make it the third straight year in a row. They say many of the state's reservoirs have dipped to record lows. The state capitol is implementing ordinances to help deal with the drought in the past few years.